Welcome to rigorclue.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to automate SAP processes using Testrigor. Testrigor is an interesting intelligent automation tool where we can automate our manual activity very effectively. So I will show you how we can automate a manual process which we are doing in SAP tool through Testrigor. So before proceeding further, I will show you manual steps which I am going to perform in SAP. So let's say I want to place an order into SAP repository. So I will navigate it to the procurement team, and from the pick procurement options, I will add pick outbound delivery. When we are selecting pick outbound delivery, it's create outbound deliveries. When I'll select create outbound deliveries, I will see different options are available. If I want to create a delivery, I will simply select that option and click on create deliveries. That will be created successfully. And when I want to see display logs, I have to navigate it to this portions where we can see here there are deliveries which is available in our options. So once these are done, our actual process has been done. So this is a log options. If I want to schedule same thing into outbound delivery, so simply I will schedule it into the schedule delivery creation for purchase order. So we'll see here how to do or automate this activity or manual activity through Testrigor. So for doing this, we have to add URL as well as the username and password field. So let me create the custom test cases, and here I'm going to add the name of test case is outbound, and the steps which I'm going to perform is here we are going to write it. So first of all, we have to enter login credentials. While writing the login credentials, I'm simply using login here. So login, and then we have to select or click procurement. So we have to see the text as well. Text, it means the name. So we have to write in the uppercase procurement. Click procurement. Men, and we have to provide the references as well. So reference is next to cash management. This is the reference which I'm going to provide it. Based on that, it will select the options for me. So on the right of cash management, when we have the options of this, we can see here this is the option which you want to select it, but system, how the system will know it where the procurement is relevant? And if we have multiple names in one page, definitely we have to define the references. So this will gives me a perfect location so that our tool can select it on proper way. Then once I will select the cash procurement, it will navigate it to the next page in procurement options. From there, we have to click on create outbound deliveries. So we'll add here the create outbound deliveries, and post that I will navigate it to the selecting the options which is available here, which we can see it simply. So this is very simple enough to write the automation script in plain English language by using test triggers. Once we are done, we will add this test case and execute it. So let me do that. A simple process. Here, now once I will start executing the process, it will navigate it to the options where we can see different screenshots will also be attached. It will create a different screenshot on a different page where we can see the every screen will be captured perfectly fine, so that we can see it here. Our automation tool is running perfectly fine or not. We can see that in future as well. So every screenshot will be generated in fraction of seconds. We can see it here. So this is a very quick enough to execute the complete automation process in Testrigor. So we have to wait for the further completions. Suppose that we can see the every screen will be visible here. That screenshot is also captured. You can see it here. And in the execution process, we can see the test case has been executed. Until the execution is not complete, this screen or this tile will be available in our test trigger. Now we can see that execution has been completed and every screenshot will be highlighted with the green in color. It means the execution has been passed, and we can see it from here as well. We can see the status has been completed within 1 minute 39 seconds and status is passed. So this is how we can automate our processes in SAP using Testrigor in plain English language, which is simple enough. In next part of the video, I will show you how to use reusability or reusable rules, which is available in Testrigor. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you think so, this is useful, consider sharing within your circle. Thank you for watching.